Welcome to the FUTEK ASCII Output Guide for FUTEK Digital Instruments.
So what is ASCII? ASCII is defined as the American Standard Code for Information Interchange. And what it is a table of agreed upon decimal values, hex values, octal values that will be used to represent certain characters across an industry. For example, if I sent to one computer the decimal number 70, 85, 84, 69, 75, it would spell out FUTEK. The USB 225 is one of FUTEK's USB devices that's capable of an automatic ASCII streaming output that represents the current reading from the connected sensor. Now, ASCII is not as fast as using our sensitive software or DLL commands, but it will automatically start streaming the readings. There are no commands to get it started. Just simply connect the FUTEK USB capable device and it will start this ASCII streaming out. The other part is the readings are converted into an engineering unit like pounds. So no analog to digital converter is needed to convert counts into readings. So because of that, it can be a good solution to pull values into programs that have a difficulty working with the DLL file. In this example, I utilized a program called DocLite to demonstrate what the ASCII output looks like. I like using DocLite because it has an easy project settings and the execution of the program is very easy to understand and start. When working with the ASCII output, you'll want to go into your device manager and find the USB serial port that's been assigned to the FUTEK instrument. The other thing that you'll want to know is what is the baud rate? And FUTEK legacy USB compatible instruments are set at 9,600 as their baud rate. But you'll want to refer to the instrument spec sheet for the correct baud rate to use.
If you're looking for more technical support on FUTEK products, visit the FUTEK website, where along the top you can find the link to our support page, and you'll find further links to sensor support, instrument support, and software support.